Archer Aviation has announced its plans to introduce air taxi operations in Abu Dhabi by 2026. This move marks Archer Aviation's first foray into international markets outside the United States, and it is made possible through a Memorandum of Understanding signed with the Abu Dhabi Investment Office, or ADIO. Following the launch in Abu Dhabi, Archer intends to expand its air taxi service across the United Arab Emirates. The company's aim is to revolutionize transportation by replacing 60 to 90 minute car commutes with 10 to 20 minute eVTOL flights within urban areas. To achieve this, Archer has developed the Midnight aircraft, which can accommodate 4 passengers plus a pilot, and has a range of up to 100 miles. In May, Archer successfully completed the final assembly of the Midnight aircraft, and in August, the company received certification from the Federal Aviation Administration to commence test eVTOL flights in the United States. Once Archer's air taxis receive full certification from the FAA, the United Arab Emirates will grant approval for their use within the country. Archer's plans to launch air taxis in the UAE have been further strengthened by partnerships with key stakeholders. Stellantis entered into an agreement with Archer in January to mass-produce the eVTOLs, and a significant portion of the vehicles to be launched in the UAE will be manufactured through this partnership. Additionally, Archer plans to collaborate with local manufacturers and establish a center of excellence in Abu Dhabi to focus on advancing next-generation aviation technologies. The UAE's ADIO has also actively supported Archer's entry into the country. As part of their agreement, ADIO will provide incentives for Archer to establish its first international headquarters and manufacturing facilities within the smart and autonomous vehicle industry cluster in Abu Dhabi's Masdar City. It aims to attract foreign companies and foster innovation in smart and autonomous vehicle technologies. The introduction of electric aviation in the UAE is expected to address congestion and reduce emissions. This move will bring significant benefits to the region in the form of foreign direct investment and job creation over the next decade. With their partnerships, certifications, and support from the UAE government, Archer Aviation is well positioned to bring electric aviation to the region, fostering economic growth and sustainability.